I didn't realize how long that last video was. No secrets. Alright. I'm gonna go back and fight those king monsters now that I know that I'm capable of it. What do I need for... So I need to complete this. Yep. Now I need 7. And now I need 4 more of that. If I want elite armor. Which that'll probably be the easiest to make, but is it the most useful? Probably an elite weapon. Is our king back here? Yeah. Restroom will enter once you have entered the fourth green realm. Nice, so the king monsters don't attack. So I can attack them. While I'm doing this, why don't I just level up my skills? Boom, 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 boom. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna wait till my health to come back up. Why am I retreating? Oh my god. Ah. Three more fairy crystals. I don't know why I was so confused. Two more fairy crystals are needed. I'll come back to the king when I have an elite weapon. I'm gonna do this. Hang on. Okay. So leveling up. Still. Let's see if I can do this. Can I craft anything? Open. Alright, I need one more Exclaimer. I need... two more cloths. Alright. Oh, sweet. Hello, wolfies. Can I get more wolves too? That's great. Oh, no, I don't. How do I find my... No, I just crafted that. I didn't want to craft that. I didn't even hit C. That was weird. Come on. Come on. MP, hurry up. That's it. That's all I got with XP. I want items. Not enough MP, not enough MP, not enough MP. Alright, I'm gonna wait for my MP to load up, but I'm gonna wait here in case he decides to attack. So this is a fun little game. I don't really know what else to say besides that. Oh, it loads so slowly. Is my health coming back too? Yeah. Ooh. I need to remember that. I can just stand there. And my health will come back. I didn't know that. Yeah, I feel kind of stupid for that, but whatever. Let's see, I want to wait some more. Let's see what I can do with 50. I'm gonna use W because then I'm just attacking the ground and not him, so therefore I can't get any damage done to me. See, I could have just passed by without attacking the King Dragon. Like, that could have easily been a thing, but no. I have to stay here and fight the King Dragon. I'm sure it doesn't attack back, though. Oh no, what? I didn't mean that. I'm trying to figure out my inventory button again and I can't. No, that's leveling up. Oh, it's X. Okay. And you're seeing two more. That was sad. Come on. Hey, that was pretty good. Oh. Oh. That was not a fun decision. Look at his walking animation, though. It's really cute, but you're not moving. I'll wait until my health comes back up. What? Yeah, so it loads while I'm moving. You just can't be being attacked. You almost got it killed. Sweet. I also know this isn't, like, you guys can skip these episodes, because this is just me trying to get better. And like, trying to get my supplies better, that way I can be better in the game. Jesus Christ, how much health does this thing have? If I get, like, no supplies from this thing, I'm gonna be really mad. And it's harder again. Alright, now it's almost dead. Oh, it's literally one more hit and it's dead. Come on. Yeah. Legendary. I didn't need that, but okay. I guess I need that eventually. Oh, finally. Legendary Sheep, Slimy, Jack, and Jack in the chest are collectible NPCs. Complete collectible quests will grant you items that cannot be found otherwise. Completing collectible quests or not does not affect ending. Booyah. Yikes. Gotcha. Hold on. I'm the master of all chests. Jack in the chest. All the chests in the tower are placed by me. If you can find all my chests in the Forest of Fairies, I have a surprise gift for you. Excluding the gifts. Oh no, please don't attack me. You can speak My name is Slimely. I'm a highly intellectual creature, unlike the others. They're highly developed intellectually, but I'm not equipped with battle ability. Thus, I was attacked by countless monsters on my way here. Good thing that I'm skilled in invasion. I dodged my way here. Evasion, huh? Looks like you were interested in evasion skills. Well, kind of. It is more like I need the skill to fight strong monsters than interested in it. How about this? If you clear a certain amount of monsters that attack me, I will teach you the evasion skills. Once you reach the count, come and report to me. I'll give you back the book of evasion. When you get rid of enough of them. How much? Bah. How rude. I'm no ordinary sheep. I am a legendary sheep. Look at you. Ugh. Sheep equipment's all over you. Do you want the luxury legendary items? Legendary item? It looks like you can craft. The top level of all equipments are the legendary. Come see me once you have all the gears up in. Okay. Oh wow, this is. Boss waypoint activated. I thought I was in the arcane. I'm not ready yet, no. Alright, so I just killed a king dragon. There's a chest. Book of defense. X. Yeah. Alright, let's see. I can move faster, right? Aha. Fairy crystal, which I needed. I'm level 13. Did that king dragon bring me up twice? Oh, I just left this area by accident and it respawns some monsters. Okay. Hang on, buddy. You better have a crystal. No, I guess that's fine. No. And there's no secrets in this area, so it's fine. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Yeah, let's turn off the weather effect. Off. So, I wasn't in the Arcane Realm. Okay, I thought I was. I was really confused. Ugh.